I love trying to play at play around the projectiles, but Claire able to get the confirm, gets the super.
Welcome to Dank Men's Friday Night Fight. Let's introduce tonight's combatants. It's time for some violence.
I wish you both the best of luck, and we are going to see the Testament come out. We got Sin, Testament, Violence. Friendly reminder to both players to either have one character switch or a minute of time if you'd like to find. With that being said, I wish the both of you the best of luck. We got Love. We got Claire. It's time for some motherfucking violence. Here's the one most unbelievable of all. It says, kill your friends, guilt free. Remember what this MU was given for Testament? Yeah, I remember that. Totally different. I forgot about the shades. Oh my god, they look so good. Oh yeah, I haven't forgotten. Don't worry. Alright. We got Love. We got Claire. Kill your friends, guilt free. Oh, they're getting thrown in on. Love with the good jump confirms. Gets the 3K! Yeah, I got it. Oh, and Succubi on the screen. Is that going to be enough to kill? Yes, it is. Claire takes round one.
Let's keep it going.
Ooh, and the cross up close last. Very nice. Confirmed by Love. Using the wild assault. That's kind of their trump card here. Love with unrelenting pressure and wild assault usage. Very hard to deal with. Goes for the dime kick. Oh, nice throw by Claire from HR.
I got you. I know what time it is. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I have to do this to everyone in chat.
And Love taking round two. Let's keep it going. The hoop stomp, throwing out another hoop stomp and checking the jump in. I'm sorry, chat. Jukebox give it, the jukebox take it away. Oh my god, and catching the jump in. Oh, and a nice teleport by Claire. Getting the side switch. Oh my god, and the jump hit with the teleport and gets hit with the overhead, but not getting grabbed. Uses the 2K, checking the jump in, and Claire takes game one.
I just want to
feel. Get this on the airway. Not the
Who gave Jack Omaze the ox? I agree! Never hand Jack Omaze the ox. They'll just play perfection, can't tease me. Let's keep it going. And Claire taking game one. Let's see how Love responds. Claire doing a great job checking the jump ins. But as the chat says, Love is about to get serious.
I didn't know that I could see the sky with my eyes closed.
Hey, yo, Maz, I'm just kidding, I'm kidding. Oh, and there's the 6K. GGST. Throwing out the projectile. They are doing a good job keeping Love out. And oh my god, there's the slide! Oh my god, it's a burst made by Love! Gotta go for the reset. Using the yellow RC. Nice backdash by Love. But gets hit with the projectile. Called out the dance with the jump. And we got a little misdirection here. I see you, Claire. I see you. Checking them toes. Oh my god, the 5-8! That was definitely one of Sin's more noticeable buffs. It goes for the RTL! Oh my lord! Oh, nice throw there. Goes for the super! Gets the wall break. Okay. Oh, they are also ready to check the 2K. And going for an air RTL, but will it work? Yeah, oh my god. Gets the overhead and the 3K. Love scrapping that win. Starts with the 6P. Oh my god, checks the backdash with the Arbiter sign. Backdash there. Goes for RTL. Oh, and the crow checking it. I have never seen that exchange. Holding on here. Goes for the timer barrel. But Claire not having it. Nice backup by Love, trying to play around the projectiles. But Claire able to get the confirm, gets the super. And Claire up 2-0. I think Perfection Can't Please Me might be giving them power. All right. I'm gonna put on another song now. Someone putting on the black suit. What if I did it again? I'll put on the suit. Claire up 2-0, but still plenty of game left to be played. Also, yeah, I love both of those things. Let's keep it going. Kill your friends guilt-free. Getting into game 3. Throws out the crow. Love starting to get the staggers. Ooh, and gets the stain pop up. Breaks the wall with the super. Some positive bonus. Nice poke by Love. But Claire poking in response. Oh, we getting real tricky with the Arbiter signs here. Goes for the sweep, and Love saves it. Yeah, that mix-up was nasty. Oh my god, and baits the burst, Claire! goes in for 3K, and Claire using the burst there, trying to stop the jump-ins. Oh my lord. Oh, and Love avoiding the throw. Has a little snack. Keeping the pressure up, and Love with a point on the board. Score is 2-1. Really good block on Love's part. I absolutely agree. I would have most definitely gotten hit by that. Chat, let me know you got hit by that mix-up. It was crazy. The kiss of death. Oh my fucking god. Love taking a point. Claire still leading up 2-1 as we get into game four. Alright, let's keep it going. Kill your friends, guilt free. K2D throwing out the Hawk Baker. Good pressure by Love. I'm breaking so much, I'm sorry. Ooh, and gets the crow. Calls it out, gets the jump. Nice burst by Love, not letting the pressure get started. Whoa, nice BRC there. Throws out another Arbiter. Claire from HR. Just, ooh. Wow. 2K2D. Look to be calling out the slide. Burst. And Claire absolutely crazy with the burst. And Love just going in. Claire doing such a good job keeping Love out of the danger zone. Claire gets another point on the board. Score is 3-1. Block burst in the DP though. That's crazy. Keep it going. Sorry if I'm not as talkative. I'm a little beat. Let's keep it going as we enter game five. The denim showdown continues. They're doing a really good job not letting Love get in. Ooh, and Love catching the backdash, but Claire not letting it continue. Slides under the projectile. I always forget what the name is. Is it Gravedigger? Slider the. Oh my god, and we have RTL. Oh! Oh, dear lord! They can't keep getting away with it!
Goes with a run-up throw.
Ooh!
It goes for another RTL, but I think Claire was ready for it! The wall break. Ooh, gets the 6P and throws out the projectile, avoiding the Arbiter sign. But gets the JK, man, that hitbox is so funky. Not throwing out the succubi, but checking with the Arbiter sign again. Calls out with the projectile. Succubi on the screen, and this looks like it's Claire's round. Oh, misses the hit. But gets the 6P. Claire not having it.
Up 4-1.
That 6P be wild, bro. That 6P be wildin'. I actually like DBZ music. You can request the burst limit theme. I don't care. DBZ was like, that got me into anime. I don't care if people hate on DB. I got you.
But there is a request in front of you. I think.
Oh my god, and Claire using the 2K to avoid the far slash is disgusting. That is next level. That is next fucking level. Love getting the wall break and securing the round.
Kill your friends. Kill true.
Ooh, and gets the 6P, not letting the dive kick rock. Gets the throw. Ooh, and what a punish. Claire's still in this. What a hit. Claire taking another point on the board. Score is 5-1. Both characters which are still on the board here. And Claire making it very, very difficult for Love to get in. But really good screen control from Claire the whole time this set. Get it into game 7.
Push the stick, then push. Kill your friends.
Kill your friends guilt free. Let's keep it going.
to the jumping. Look at this pressure. Keep it up the close slash 3K. Not punishing it, Claire. And a perfect bite in love. Love kick, stepping it up a notch, we see. Whoa!
Oh, using the up digger to punish the stun dipper. I didn't realize that exchange was possible. Sick bait. Throws out the succubi.
I will call it Stun Dipper. That's what it is. It is the same fucking thing. That's the Stun Dipper.
Up 6-1.
Sun Dipper! Hey! There it is. Yeah, Claire's screen control is absolutely impressive. Just amazing plays by them. And love doing great too, but just not able to get through the screen control. You debating whether I have a smoothie or a Whataburger? Man, I haven't had Whataburger. Whataburger's so good. But that could also be nostalgia talking. I haven't had them in ages. Sun Dipper is hilarious. I'm, that's what we gotta call it now. Ooh! Up digger has been just so useful for Claire in this matchup.
Another song request. Maybe this song will give love the power up they need.
Oh, ride the lightning! Oh, Jesus. Damn, this is nostalgic. Catching the up digger. That up digger just so dominant.
You just make him bust his head. Kill your friends.
That crow was really smart.
Yeah, that's like the second time they've done that too. And every time they do it, I'm like, damn, really? Maybe this matchup isn't as fucked as we thought. Love trying to take a second here. Oh, okay. Alright. Have some snacks. For sure. Take the time you need, guys. They're like, okay. That was so goofy. The Arbiter. Oh my god, the Arbiter mix up! Claire! Absolute demon behavior. Claire up 7-1. Oh my god, Claire! Claire, oh my lord. Every time you do that mix, I die a little inside because that shit's fucked up. That should be making me uneasy. That shit makes me uncomfortable.
Pebble thinks that's a good match, Claire.
Did Claire switch colors? I didn't even realize. Love you some fake ass man. Oh, what the fuck is this? Really? Right in front of my lizard? To quote Sin Keys. Alright, let's get it into game 9. Can we try to make it right? Come on, baby, hold me tight. We can let's keep it going, kill your friends guilt-free. It starts with the 6 feet. And the jump attempt have just been to 9. And the sun dipper not working here. Oh my god, and another air grave digger, the perfect by ClairefromHR. Oh my lord. As someone who's fought Claire, Claire is a bird's bait monster, and I love it. Character switch or a minute of time to collect their thoughts if they want to use them. You do it too much. Hey, but if it works, but if it works, my friend, let's keep it going. As we get to game 10. Oh, and the burst bait again! Lord have mercy, just hold on to your burst against ClairefromHR. Human resources will take your burst. The overhead. Tries to bait the burst, but Claire is not biting. Nice 6 feet by Love. Oh, and the mix up. Oh, I thought we were about to see that demon mix again. Love taking a second. Goes for the sun dipper. Ooh. Ooh, and a nice throw by Claire. Oh, this is my game right here. Goes for the sun dipper. Ooh, and a nice PRC block right there by In Love. Hey, Claire, up 9-1. Claire needing one more game to secure the bag. This could be the game-ending round, but let's see what happens. This site is 6 people. Nuh-uh. What do you mean, nuh-uh?
Oh.
And we got the character switch to Axel. Last minute change by Love here. And considering Claire's reaction, and from what I've heard from other test homies, this matchup is ass. It's not over till it's over. Claire at game point, but Love making the Axel switch. Let's see what happens. Denim Axel's out to play. Early burst here. Oh no. Oh no. What a tie, Jade. Checks the 6B. Good pressure by Claire. Oh, and that's a safe jump. I got avoiding the JS. Oh my god, and Claire at set point. Oh, and he calls out the deflect field. Gets the throw. You know what they say about zoners? Can't beat them. Good offense by Claire. Love staying alive here. Claire still at set point. This could be the tie change Love needs, though. Making it very hard for Claire to get their screen control started. And Love not going for the burst. That burst bait was not successful. Ooh, gets the rainwater. And there's the 6B throwing out the projectile, putting it back in the wall. But Love fighting back. Love making it very hard for Claire to get in. Oh my lord. The yellow RC. It baits the burst! Love not out of this yet! Score is 9-2. And are we about to see a change in the tide? What do you do?
Pray?
I mean, you also do have a character switch, mind you. Don't forget. Let's continue the set. To be honest, you should have said this way earlier, but hey, you still here. You still here. All right, let's keep it going as we enter game number 12. Hey yo, Wyvern? I think it's Wyvern. Wyvern Light, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. HR versus security, yes. Yup, exactly. Oh my god! And security has had enough of human resources. Oh my lord, what a confirm there! And a perfect by In Love. Yeah, This has been the real momentum changer that Love needed. Axe just being such a natural counter to Testament. Calling out the throws. Ooh! Gets the hit. In Love with another point on the board. Score is 9-3. The set is not over. Yeah, you really can't backdash on Wake Up against Axel. It's just, it's bad. It's a bad. Love, not love. I'm so broccoli because I saw the name. Claire with a still has a character switch on the line on the board. Claire still has a character switch on the board. Score is 9-3. Claire in the lead, needing only one more game to secure the bag. No, my brain has been melting for like at least a good hour. Gets the go burst. JP there. Ooh. Ooh, and catches them with rainwater!
Sayonara, motherfucker.
All your bitch are mine. Yeah, I'll get your brain cells in the lab. No, give them back now! Throw. Oh, and jumping over the command throw. Oh, and Love Claire catching the back dash.
Blah. Back dash. Blah.
Blah, blah, blah. Tongue twisted. Tried to go for the burst bait there, but Love not giving up their burst. Dash back. Nah, the back dash! Hold on, hold on. Yeah, we getting crazy with it. Oh my god! Claire at set point just needs one more round to secure the bag. Mods. No, I'm just kidding. God damn it, Broccoli. Oh, and gets the super. And another throw. Are we going 3-for-3? Is Love going 3-for-3? No, nope. Locks the jump in, and oh my god, the score is 9-4. Once again, the set is not over. Still a character switch on the board for Claire. But again, there's still plenty of games. That was such a calamity one moment. And it feels like all the test players in chat absolutely knew Claire's pain there. You got this. All right, let's keep it going. Sticking with Testament. Born to shirt, first to wipe. I know, I'm like, what? No, actually, that's Love's com. That's not Love. That's Claire's comments. That's their queue up in their defeat quotes. That shit is so funny. They're trying to play patiently here. Gets the throw. Oh, gets the throw. Are we gonna see some time stops? Or some time, oh, a time drop. Claire locking in here. Calamity won, but it's not enough. Oh, going for the demon mix and gets the up arbiter. Claire once again at set point. Such good evasion from both players. Claire looking to end this here. Oh my god, the 2D! Oh, he gets the throw! So it's time for some more time stops! And another time drop. Gets the throw. Goes for the rainwater. And it is over! Claire takes it 10-4. Good games to both players. What a lock-in by our human resources rep. Very, very good shit to both players.
Hey guys, it's me, your boy, Dank Nin. Wanna catch the action live? Tune into my Twitch channel at 8:30 p.m. Pacific on Friday nights to see the action live and bet with the rest of the Dank Gang. Want to be part of the exhibition? Join the Discord to find out more info. You can find the links to my Twitch channel and my Discord in the video description below. Thanks for watching Friday Night Fights. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.